Welcome back, everybody. Today we are going to be unboxing the Discus. I don't know how to pronounce that right, but I'm not going to be able to make a lot of review videos because I'm moving soon, so I can't do it all. So, this is my collection so far. Pretty big collection. Player's beta. I recently got that one. I've reviewed a few of these, but I'm not going to be able to review all of them. So don't be mad at me if I don't review all of these. But also, there is some other people who I know of, like Jurassic. He has a lot of the Jurassic World Dominion thing toys, and he unboxes them on his channel. And yeah. So today we are going to be unboxing. I also have the Therizinosaurus and the baby Dilophosaurus. I am going to be unboxing the Morris Incidus. I don't know how to say that right. You can comment down below if I said it wrong. I probably did. And the Snedristus. I don't know how to pronounce this. But this is actually my very first pterosaur that I have in toy from myself. So, and also the little tag for the game. Probably scanning it right now. And take this one out. I almost got it. Okay, that is the end of the time lapse. So, right here is the, don't know how to pronounce, the mouth opening. So, this inverse, all these, I thought that what on whenever they like release these stuff. And we knew that they were going to be coming. I thought that the Quartless and this were the same thing. But they are not. The neck moves up and down. So it could be like this. It's wings can go down a little bit. Well, not a little bit, but we could move them up and down. I'm going to pose this thing. Okay. Like this. And also the legs move like this. They both move at the same time, I think. Yeah, they both move at the same time. Like, it could just be the, it's because this wing is getting into my side. You could do that, I guess. No, you don't have to always move the same way. I guess you could, like, they mostly do, though. But yeah, this thing. pretty cool. I like how the beak goes up. It also has this big right here. I like how it has this shiny blue on it and around the eye too. It has a yellow eye with a just a red dot. And there's this, it's like has this feathers. It has feathers. So yeah, this is pretty cool. It has a red crest, like a reddish orangish, like bronze, mostly like a reddish bronze crest. So yeah. This is the, I don't know how to pronounce it really. So I'm gonna set this one up soon. Whenever I'm done with this video, I'm gonna set it up with my Jurassic World Dominion toy collection. Now, look at the shadow. Now, time to get to the Morris Morris Interpretus. I don't know. Okay, so Morris Interpretus. The mouth opens pretty wide, obviously. Of course, they don't have the feet painted, the toe, the claws painted, not even on these right here. But the tail is orange, all orange. The mouth opens pretty wide. Might not look like it on camera. The mouth opens pretty wide. It has another yellow eye. It has like this crumbly orange on it. And then it runs right here to the entire tail. Except for right there. And it has a whitish jaw that goes down to right here, that leads to the arms. It has a bunch of feather right here, feathering right there. That runs all the way down the back. So, yeah. It's a pretty good figure. The legs move just like the regular dinosaur, and also the arms move, the neck moves like this, moves like that, it can go all the way around. Straight side. It does. It has to go like. It's pretty nice. I would love to get a toy of the Baryonyx with the robot arm. I want to get that soon whenever it comes out. But also, there's going to be a wave 2 where there's going to be an Iguanodon, a sea creature, which I can't remember the name of. And also, if you wonder where I get most of my dinosaurs, I get them from mostly Walmart, but sometimes Target. So yeah. This will be the end of the video, and this is a really thick leg. But yeah, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more unboxings, and hit the like button.